why you shouldn't give a beep. Here's why I don't. Check it out. Well, first of all, thank you for coming to my channel. If you are new, thank you so much, champions. Do me a favor and comment below, how did you find my channel and what's your name? What's my name, y'all? Liberty Justice, with my mind and my money and my money on my mind, to show you that you are infinite in value. You can do anything you want to do. I'm not a hypocrite. I'm doing it, y'all. Check it out. So, oh, and thank you to my returning subscribers. You know I love you so much. Thank you for your comments. I love you so much, champions. You are infinite in value. Okay, so here's why I don't give a F. Now, I sleep outside. Most people know that. I came to California to make my dreams reality, okay? They are reality. I just have to find that reality, you know? I'm working at it, right? But check it out. Nobody pays my bills. My mom don't pay my bills. My dad don't pay my bills. I don't have a job because I own my company. It is called I'm Worth It Incorporated. Now incorporated through the state of California, that I used my veterans disability benefits to get. And when I say disability, it's because everyone has abilities, but we choose not to use them. We have choices in life. Now, I choose not to let people tell me that I'm worthless, fat, ugly, and stupid anymore, and that I can't do anything, and that I'm helpless and all those things. Those people that told me that you're worthless, you can't do it, you're stupid, you're ugly, you're fat, you got a big nose, you know, and the people that raped me, and the people that hit me, like my mom hit me and my ex hit me, all those people, guess what? They're miserable. They hate themselves. They feel worthless. That is why they do those things and say those things. They want me to be miserable. They want company. Misery does love company, but the fact is they feel that way. They can continue to feel that way if they so choose. They can continue to be miserable, and they can continue to hate themselves. They can continue to be poor in mentally, emotionally, spiritually, socially, physically, and financially. However, I choose the opposite, and I choose to be abundant mentally, emotionally, socially, physically, and spiritually, and financially, okay? So, I choose that. That is my choice. I choose not to allow other people to hold me back, because here, at the end of the day, check it out. Who's paying my bills? Not them. Who is celebrating me in general? No, they're not celebrating me. They're not celebrating when I win. They're not watching and commenting on my YouTube channel, coming out with marketing plans, trying to help me and figure out, you know, empower me, I should say. They're not empowering me, telling everybody about my channel. They should subscribe, because if they did and I had 1,000 subscribers and I had people watching and commenting, I'd have more people commenting and subscribing, and I would already be sleeping indoors, and it's been 5 years, y'all. So because they are not doing that, because they are not celebrating me, they are not celebrating with me when I win, they are not happy for me when I'm happy, which is all the time pretty much, I mean, when I have a big win, I should say, because I'm always happy. They are not dancing with me, they are not here with me, they are not sleeping with me at nighttime when I'm outside. No, they're not doing any of those things, and they are not trying to solve the problem of me not having revenue coming in, right? So because of that, I don't care. And the worst thing is, because not only are they not contributing and trying to add value to my life, they're trying to take it in. Because of that, many people are sadly missing out on the greatest woman to ever walk this planet, y'all. Best wife ever, y'all. Never will there ever come a wife half as good as me. Trust and believe. Trust and believe. So because of that, no, I don't allow nobody to treat me like crap. I don't allow them to comment on my channel and say that I'm a horrible person, I'm a liar. I block them on all platforms because I am worth it. Now, there are people that are getting paid that I talk to, and I see them every day. I don't stand there 5 minutes talking to them every day like I used to, but I see people, I know their names, I love them, and guess what? They're not contributing to my channel either. They are not watching my channel. They are not subscribing. They are not commenting. They are not sharing and telling their friends. And you know, that's great. I love them no matter what. But however, no matter what they say or how they think or feel or what they do for me or don't do, I don't care what they think about me or what I'm doing, because if I did, I would be rendered useless and I would not be able to help them, because I'd be miserable just like them. So if you want to change the world, you got to be different from the world, right? Right. Okay, so now one more thing I want to say is that, you know, even when people are good, you can't take that. You know, that attitude breeds complacency. When everybody says, oh, you're amazing, that attitude breeds complacency if you actually believe them. You know what I'm saying? You can't believe it when it's good. We're going to talk about that in another episode. But, you know, I want to just let you know that you are infinite value. You can do anything you want to do, and just do it. Solo Oslo, all right? Tienes infinito en valor. So just do it. You can do anything, but you have to do it yourself. You can't depend on other people. You got to be free, okay? You got to be free from their attitudes, but you also can't depend on other people to be there and be your cheerleader for you or coach you or any of those things. You have to be your own best cheerleader. Be your own best cheerleader, all right? So don't give a F. Because if you did, you're going to allow those crabs in a bucket to hold you back in that bucket. You'll be miserable. And guess what? You won't be able to empower them. They're the ones that need you the most. All right? So whatever you want to do, just do it. You're worth it. Comment below. Tell me what your goal is. Tell me what your name is. What's my name, y'all? Liberty Justice. With my mind on my money and my money on my mind. To show you that you are infinite in value. You can do anything you want to do. I love you, Los Angeles.